Joel. Krystle, darling, sends her regrets. She won't be able to make it.
What? What's that supposed to mean?
It means that I'm Rita. Remember that trusting redhead you were so madly in love with before you fell head over heels for Krystle Carrington? Well, that's me, Joel. And your lady friend took off from the attic with Sam and Joe. Really gets your funny bone.
I'll be a son of a gun, Rita. You fool me. You really fool me. That's great. Just great. Fantastic. You know, I'm really proud of you.
Give me that. I may be a lot of things, but I'm not stupid. You lied to me. You lied!
All right, hey. Don't go nuts on me, all right? All right, I thought you were Krystle, but I'm glad you told me now before it was too late.
It's already too late, you creep.
No, Princess. No. This is my last lonely, unpleasant task to dispose of Krystle Carrington.
No, Joel. It's all another one of your lies. You were running away with her and leaving me behind. You were only using me.
No, sweetheart.
Admit it. Tell the truth for once in your rotten life. Tell me. Tell me.
Rita. Rita, stop it. Rita.
Tell me.
Rita, for God's sake, stop it.
Tell me.
Rita.
Tell me.
For God's sake, Rita.